This is a table we did about 6 weeks ago. As you can see here, the date, that is the 5th of November, as we see just now. We see down the date where we did it. So it was done on the 5th of November. It was published by the Palestinian State, 5775 in Bible code, so clearly we show it. Now let us see parts of this table, see how things really came out. Clearly the news of today confirmed that it was really a threat in the air, but now it became much more serious. So let us see the table. And this is really the table which says the following. This is what was at that time in the news, but today is much stronger.
France Socialist Party is pushing forward a motion to ask the government to recognize Palestinian as a state. The state's AFP news service quoted sources as saying Tuesday. The move comes on the heels of the Britons as common voting in favor of Palestinian status last month, a move that is largely symbolic as it does not change the country's policy on the issue. But as you know, also Sweden joined, and it looked like, as they say, that the time, even this year, more and more many European states will join this. So let us see what the table says. A table that we, in fact, long time ago, the basis of this table, Professor Helga Lips did, but then we found many, many things and also clearly indicated to this year. Now, the first thing what Professor Lips found, he found Medinat Palestine. It could not come in one sentence, a lot of words, but he found very interesting way, parallel, every 22 letters. So you have here Medinat, Palestine. Now what you found is amazing, that you found a clip stream. Really clearly the Philistines come here. Now this clearly shows about it, and what is really, what we see today is this like partnership between Ishmael and Edom. Yeah, the Arabs and Edom, Europe and the Arabs. We find Edom here with the Philistines together, clearly showing their connection. Now, as we said, the date which comes here, which is really minimal in the book of Genesis, where all this table comes in connection with the really the call between Isaac and Ishmael, also was clearly about the land. Now, what we see here, as we said, you have the 8th of Shinai in 5775, meaning in this book of Genesis. Then you have Patach, PLO, definitely. And then what we have also, best meeting with the Torah of Europa and Plishtim, Europe and the Philistines, clearly showing this partnership of Europe and the Philistines. Now, this is a threat, which you see here, very serious threat. And as we said, we found it a while ago, and now, really, these days, we see it coming more and more. Now, as we said, always the year, which is really suitable for Messiah, as if we just don't keep Torah properly, as is written here, God promised the land to Israel, Zachat and Kol Arsot Ha'el. But later on, it's written only in conditions that you keep. Shmor, Mishmarti Mitzvotai, Chuk Tavatotai. If you will guard and keep my commandments, statutes, and my Torah. Now, this is a condition. If not, we see clearly. Now, what is going to happen? Big part of the land is going to be taken away from them. Now, as we said, this date, we saw clearly the date which is suitable for Messiah, for Mashiach. Definitely, the condition of my mind is doing repentance. So, in fact, it's interesting. We have here the word HaMashiach. Coming, HaMashiach, the Messiah, but next to it you have the word Teshuvah, repentance. Repentance, which means that you will guard your, our commandments, statutes, and my Torah.